Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. So, fantasy football tonight, for many of you, it's the big day. It's the draft. A report just came out that said employers are going to lose $16 billion in lost wages paid to employees who are more focused on their fantasy football teams than the job that they get paid to do. Now, on the other side of that report, some say, nope, fantasy football is great. It builds camaraderie in the office. It's a positive thing. For me, I don't get it. I don't play it. I think it's a huge distraction. There's no time to pay attention that closely to all the stats going on in the National Football League. But that's my thought. I also don't let my son play it because I think it's a distraction. You'll spend more time on that than homework, and he's only in middle school. But a lot of his friends play it. What about you? We've got a poll up on NJ1015.com. Is it a huge distraction? Do you love it? Do you play it? I say no. Waste of time. Let me know what you think. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia, and we'll continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.